Next one we have is hip shift. All right. See, he's opening his hips. He's putting his weight, shifting it nice and forward. Once again, nice straight lower back. Big stretch for the inner groin.